Hello, everybody. Welcome back to Rise Eterna. Divinus, Divinus, Answers. Let's go. And a trophy. Okay. So, what? Just gonna murder our way through another city. That it. Oh boy. This is quite the big map. Where even is that order, General? Oh, down here. Yeah. I mean, I only have to kill him to end this. Anyway. Let's get a move on, shall we? Attack him. Oh, I'm not gonna pass that opportunity up. I guess we'll figure out how much damage these guys can deal now. How they heal? Wheat. So how do I want to split up the party? Yeah, definitely going this way. That's good. I think Rose and Sarajet can go to the right. Should be able to handle that between the both of them. Definitely need Bluer and Sophie among the main power. Because, I mean, he can just help out as well. See, with Sophie, maybe only one of them has to go this way anyway. So the boss, but I need to support them. Now, I kind of extended him, didn't I? Huh? No, it's fine. Okay. Be a trap on the left side. Did you find? Not nice. Yeah. You know what? How about you all just wait for around? Until Sophie can pick them all off. Ah, no, he has a door key now. Rude. Actually, can you two kill that guy? You should be able to, right? Well, guess I can at least open that door before you piss off. I guess that's a little bit of a problem if you, you know, keep attacking people through the doorways. What can you actually do that benefits the group and your condition? I would say just about nothing. Tanks are bleeding to death. Okay. I love seeing that. Honestly, it feels like you can't just solo the whole map with Sophie at this point. This is a bit poo. Didn't do enough damage. Yeah, well, okay. Didn't matter anyway. Lucky crits. Gotta love to see them. Planes. Ah, come on. Three. Same. One HP and still bleeding. Starting to get back into shape. Actually, now Bruce can gather that. You just hightail it back to the others because I need your damage. Doki! Hey! And they thought it was just completely useless for the rest of this mission. Nothing! Yay! God damn it, I knew it. Well, I didn't know that. Christ on a stick. This is bad now. Oof. Can't believe she is bled again. Oh my god. Oh, why? I mean, do I want or need Sophie to clear this out, or should he just... Yeah, I think he just start making his way over there and shoot people. Could probably clear that whole room just by himself. The female characters are bleeding. What is this? I mean, Doll of Rose isn't anymore, but she was on there. I just gotta wait one turn there. Right? Ah, right. He attacks twice. Kind of forgot about that. I think I need her down there. I actually survived. That's it. Oh wait, why does she attack both as a ball? What? God, it's locked. Hey, yay. Yeah, I think I should stop moving Lua. Just on the off chance she triggers another trap and dies. Canadian. I don't think there are any more traps, but... after having done all this... We do have a chest key. I don't think I need any other characters down there, to be perfectly honest with you. We'll see. Maybe something surprisingly used to work out of this. This one's locked anyway. Oh, never mind. I was actually starting to move. Okay. Oh, he's tanky. Biscuit for the biscuit. Actually, I know what. Go that way. God, I should have done that a long while ago. Why are you doing so little damage against him? I suppose. Yeah, that's kind of pathetic damage. Does it take less range damage from the front or something? I mean, it would make sense because he has a shield. But it would also be the first enemy where that mechanic would come into play. I mean, I am whittling him down. Slowly and painfully. And the game just kind of froze. Cool. Yeah, well. Of course it would happen, though. Of course it would. Why wouldn't it? Yeah, well, I guess I will have to replay this mission, and then we'll just splice it together at the end there. Oh boy. Alright folks, we're back here. So, I guess let's go ahead and try this again, shall we? Man, that was... stupid. What happened there last time? I think what happened was because Rose died during a counterattack, the game didn't flag her death correctly or something. And that is why we ended up in this situation that we did. But let's see. Oh man. Look, I just... gonna repeatedly let me shoot him. Well, that's very generous of him. Isn't it? It's doing a bit more damage because of the support bonus. Dude's just gonna stand there and take the shots. Awesome. You know what? I'll take it. After what happened there last time, I kinda think I deserve this. Nothing's going as planned. You know what, Nathiel? You finish the job, please. Thank you. Boom. Done. So, okay. That didn't really answer a lot of things, now, did it? I guess that is what these missions around Divinus are for. Technically, I guess we're still in there, just, you know, different parts of it. So I think the same is probably gonna happen in Fortress down there as well. Because I was wondering, you know, around these little circles around the towns, but I guess that makes sense then. Right. Anyway. Let's have a look-see here, shall we? Because we did pick up quite a few things that I'm probably never gonna use ever, because I'm just that kind of guy. Agility is nice. I need more attack, I think. Speaking of, Sophie would really behoove some more attack. Just a little bit. Don't need much, because he does double attack. I guess in turn you can get some agility? Sure. And I need more of the red ones. I need more rubies of attack, Thiel. Alright, so this agility. I think agility might be better here. Sure. HP. Killing an enemy. Attack. Oh. But then again, let's do this first and then the other one. Training up some motor hoes here. Feeling good, feeling good. Guess we will continue our way through Divinus in the next episode. So let's see if we can finally get some answers of what is going on here. I mean, I guess looking at the map, it has something to do with getting to Fortes, but we'll see. Anyway, people, I hope you enjoyed this episode of Rise of Turner. Let it be a cautionary tale of how it can get soft locked on you. And I hope to see you in the next one. Until then, everybody. Bye-bye.